We now bring the flowers for our Mother Mary. To the King who rules heaven and earth forever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear friends in Christ, my brothers and my sisters, we welcome ourselves to this Eucharistic celebration today. as we celebrate the feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel. I welcome all my brother priests here present, Father George and Father Joseph. I welcome in a special way Joanne and the board of directors of Rosa Mystica House of Prayer. I welcome the Rosa Mystica Apostles. I welcome our hardworking volunteers and workers. I welcome our generous benefactors and benefactresses and donors. I welcome the music group. I welcome different groups who have come from different parts of the states. And indeed, all pilgrims, especially those who are visiting for the first time. And in a special way, our deacon who has been with us at meeting today, Deacon Jack. I welcome the altar service and all the many pilgrims who have come from different parts of the United States. Feel at home because our Mother Mary and her Son, Jesus Christ, are here with us today and always in the Rosa Mystica House of Prayer. Please put your hands together for our Mother Mary. Viva Rosa Mystica!
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 Viva Rosa
Mystica! The feast we celebrate today in honor of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of the Church, Mater Ecclesiae, the Rosa Mystica, the Feast of the Scapula, because our Mother Mary covers her children under her mantle. This is symbolized in the scapula which she gave to St. Simon Stock as a religious dress to be worn on the shoulders. History has it that in the 13th century, the Carmelite religious order suffered great persecution. And on 16th July 1251, while St. Simon Stock, then the Superior General of the order, was at prayer, the Blessed Virgin appeared to him, holding in her hand a scapular, giving it to the saint. He said, "Receive, my dear son, the scapular of thy order as a distinctive sign of my confraternity and the mark of the privilege which I have obtained for thee and the children of Carmel. It is a sign of salvation, a safeguard in danger, and a special pledge of peace and protection till the end of time. Whoever dies wearing this shall be preserved from eternal flames." This is what Our Lady told St. Simon Stock. And ever since then, many Catholics joined this confraternity in honor of the Blessed Virgin Mary, wearing on their shoulders, like the Carmelites, the scapula. Today's feast, it might interest you to know, is also a special feast for